into the recover position. Come and kneel. Now watch this, because you'll be doing this in a minute. But kneel down next to him. Okay, it all starts hot with the hand that is nearest to you. Which is his hand nearest to you? That one. So, yep, all you're going to do, pick it up and put it out here. That's it. Okay, brilliant. Right, now you're going to go to his leg furthest away. And what I want you to do, with your hand, put it underneath his knee. Okay, don't get your flop. So underneath there, my mate. That's it. And pull it up like so. Put your hand now on top of that. Right. Scoop back up here a bit. Okay. Grab his shoulder. Yeah. And all you're literally going to do after three is you almost do it. Pull on that knee to the back wall. Yeah. Nice and quick after three. One, two, three. Fantastic. Comes over as easy. Now just look. Think of where that head is now. If he's sick now, will it come out?
Yeah.
And believe it or not, you could do that on people much bigger in your house than you. Who's the biggest person in your house?
My mum.
Your mum? Your dad? Yeah. Have a go at doing that tonight after I'm up to tea. You pull that knee up, yeah, and do it as quick as you did. One big pull. I guarantee you'll get the number.